Somebody's singing the stripper theme. I'm 56 next month. This is as far as it fucking goes.
I won't tell Dan. It's okay.
I don't want to put your eye out. Many, many moons ago, I played in a little beat combo from Glasgow, Scotland called the All Fucking Mighty. I was very honored and very proud to be part of that band. This is a song that we wrote in a little village in deepest, darkest Sussex. We borrowed Iron Maiden's PA to rehearse for a month. None of us could hear or walk straight after that month. And the RSPCA were called about 20 times for danger to farm animals from the neighboring farms. This song, let's see you move into this. Remember what moving used to be like? You know what I mean? Fucking shaking your fucking thing, man. If you move, I'll get my cock out. How about that? This is called Wrench! We'll be right back. another song from the latest solo record. It came out about a year ago. It still feels like it's brand new to me. This song got a lot of love on Planet Rock recently, and we thank them for that. It's a little song called Still Alive. On the making, on the last, like a bullet through the past. In this war on Jimmy Gray, Jesus went by very cold. With a chase for a little more, hell of a bag of 44. Is there anybody out there still alive? Is there anybody out there? Is there anybody out there still alive?
Yeah.
Is everybody